What's up, guys? It's KDB back on the mic, here to commentate this match of Minty versus Clamor, a.k.a. Furman. Just hopping in here. Looks like Minty has a pretty solid control over this. Winner's quarters, too, for Minty. Wow, he's probably feeling really good right now. Also, great showing from Clamor as well. Definitely two very talented players. Don't know too much about Bowser Jr. I know he's going to primarily be using his cart just to just maneuver around the stage. Minty doing a good job of just keeping item control along with his grenades and mortars. We're just kind of taking all the space away from Clamor. Okay. Oh, wow. I like the fake-offs he's trying for, at least. That's always a good idea to see what your opponent's going to react with. Good up tilt from Minty. Been playing really solid this tournament, honestly, overall. Oh, goes for it all up there. That would have been some slick stuff from Clamor. All right. Clamor right now really trying to just play a little patient right here. Not let the lead get too out of hand. It's still pretty doable for Bowser Jr. There we go. Yeah, I guess the spin out on the cart. And it's a pretty even match so far. Oh, two up tilts. Good anti-airs from Minty right there. Say, you're not going to land on me. Okay. Oh, the one you forget about. Wow. Minty really thinking ahead there. And that's going to be winner semis for Minty. So, that's some good stuff.